I probably shouldn't sneak out, but I had to talk to you, and I wanted to do it here. It's about my dad and mom. You see, God, my daddy, he doesn't smile anymore. He feels so bad because we don't have any money. He's so worried, but not for himself. For mommy and me. He's trying so hard, God. Please help him. He's the best daddy in the whole world. And my mom, she tries to hide it, but I know she cries a lot. Please make her happy again. And if it's possible, can you make things the way they used to be? Thanks, God. You're the best.
Gideon, what on earth are you doing here so late?
Just praying, Miss Grace.
Don't you think it'd be a lot easier if you said your prayers at home, in your bedroom?
Look around, Miss Grace. It looks so better here.
You have a point, Gideon. Gideon, have you memorized your lines for the play tomorrow?
Yes, Miss Grace, I got it covered.
Good.
Miss Grace?
Yes?
Do you believe in angels?
Of course I do.
Guardian angels?
Most assuredly. Each of us has a guardian angel.
Do you think my guardian angel would help me if I prayed for, well, a miracle?
I do. And you know what? Christmas miracles happen to those who believe. Come on, we gotta get you home. Are you ready?